members of Congress. Members of Congress, I have the high privilege and the distinct honor of presenting to you His Excellency Volodymyr Zelensky, President of the Ukraine.
Thank you so much. That, thank you. It's too much for me. All this for our great people. Thank you so much. Dear Americans, in all states, cities, and communities, all those who value freedom and justice, who cherish it as strongly as we Ukrainians, in all our cities, in each and every family, I hope my words of respect and gratitude resonate in each American heart. Madam Vice President, I thank you for your efforts in helping Ukraine. Madam Speaker, you bravely visited Ukraine during the full-fledged war. Thank you very much. Great honor. Thank you. Great privilege to be here. Dear members of the Congress, representatives of both parties, who also visited Kyiv, esteemed congressmen and senators from both parties who will visit Ukraine. I'm sure in the future, dear representatives of diaspora, present in this chamber and spread across the country, dear journalists. It's a great honor for me to be at the U.S. Congress and speak to you and all Americans. Against all odds and doom and gloom scenarios, Ukraine didn't fall. Ukraine is alive and kicking. Thank you. And it gives me good reason to share with you our first joint victory. We defeated Russia in the battle for minds of the world. We have no fear, nor should anyone in the world have it, which Russia attempts to conquer. This struggle will define which Russia attempts to conquer. This struggle will define in what world.